You made a fool of me. But them broken dreams have got to end. Yeah.
Because you're not to step within 1,000 feet of a Cinnabon, Gerald. Crying, Gerald. I wasn't talking to you.
Linda Monroe, president of the Hatchetfield Boating Society.
Ain't got no one else to use. There's an open road that leads nowhere. So just make some miles between you and there.
I'm annoyed. Because some asshole took my doll.
You took my body and went to me.
Going to Sheriff Juan like some junky children with a needle. I hope you fucking die. No! I know that! Shut up, Gary!
How, what you gonna do? You destroyed all the virtues that the Lord gave you.
I did not cut, I bought this glass there.
So you're feeling pain. But you better get your face on both the very next plane.
You should be ashamed of yourself, disgusting little pervert! What are you doing here, anyway? You don't even have children, thank God. Did you think your neighbors didn't notice you were wearing sunglasses on cloudy days? Turtlenecks? In the sun? Well, they knew it was happening, they just didn't care. And that's why you disgust me. Well, not because you're so mean. Because you're so mean.
Do you really think your children are better than everyone else?
So many words yet? How dare you! Are you hearing this, Gerald? Yes, call my attorney! I have pepper spray and I use it more than you could ever imagine. Answer me! Or I'll open your mouth with my fucking knife! Look at you! You're paralyzed with fear! I haven't changed my mind, little girl. I still want you dead. You have no idea what you're doing. Ha! Get her out of my sight!